During the last 100 or so years, a number of fishes from other continents have been released into our waterways. Rainbow trout and brown trout are stocked annually, and some populations are self-sustaining. They have been shown to prey on marin as well as native fish. Others, such as eastern mosquito fish, are found in plague proportions from Geraldton to the Powernup River. Currently, there are more feral species of fish than native fishes, an irreversible trend.